impact the lives of Nigerians through the three tiers of government. This was when he received an award from the leadership group as the Person of the Year 2023.
I have approved the disbursement of 200 billion naira through three new special intervention funds established to support Nigerian businesses. The first is a 50 billion naira presidential conditional grant scheme that provides business grants and loans to traders, vendors, transporters, workers, those in the ICT businesses, creatives, and artisans.